Go up from a rock with a cave cut into it, and besides the cave, a big seated Buddha on the right, and Ananda, I guess, standing by the head of the reclining Buddha. I am able to approach the Buddhas barefoot and undisturbed, my feet in wet grass, wet sand. Then the silence of the extraordinary faces, the great smiles, huge and yet subtle, filled with every possibility.